surprisingly to a lot of people, mail order, direct response TV, and radio is still chugging along. You know, there's still a percentage of the population who prefers to shop through mail order and not online, and people who are purchasing products that they see on channels such as QVC.